Hi everybody, it's Arnold here again, and today we are doing, as in the previous video, we are opening up three random booster packs. So I have a Burning Shadows, and then we have a Fates Collide and a Roaring Skies, so two X and Y sets. Let's start with the Fates Collide pack. So here is, you can pull great cards in this set instead of Prism Stars, which was included in Sun and Moon. And then how do you do like that, I think, yeah. So there's the code card. Remember to like this video, guys, it will help me out. So we have a first card is a Trainer Energy Pouch. Then we have a Dewgong, which is an uncommon. We have a Bent Spoon Trainer, a Vollaby, just a common card. We have a Larvitar, then we have a Seal, a Riolu, just a common, a Jigglypuff, that's nice with the Spoink and Shiftry, I think it is. And the reverse is a Snorlax. That's very cool. And the final card, guys, we have a Altaria EX card. That's dope. Look at that, 170 HP. I haven't pulled this one, so that's very nice. Okay, so the next pack is a set that many people like, Roaring Skies, where you can pull the Shaymin card, which is quite expensive. So here's the code card for that booster packs. And it's the same card trick, three to the front, because it's X and Y. So we have a Fletchlinder, sorry about that. Latios Spirit Link. We have this cool looking Exeggutor as an uncommon, and then to execute a basic evolution of Exeggutor, we have a Fletchling, that's nice. Ooh, a Pikachu. So yeah, as you can see, we have many bird Pokemon in this set. Then we have a Bagon, and a reverse is an uncommon Exeggutor, that's nice. Ooh, did we get something cool? Guys, we are very lucky in this opening. A full art Winona trainer card supporter. That's very cool. Look at the texture of that card. So, as you can see, the quality is, it's a little bit whitening on that corner, but still, I like that card a lot, so I'm happy. So out of two packs, we have had two hits. So let's see if we can make it a 3 out of 3. So here is the Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. One of my favorite sets out of the Sun and Moon era. Of course, we have the Unbroken Bonds that we will open up in the future. So, let's see. Here's the code card. So, you can comment down below if you would like me to do more of these random pack openings. We've been lucky so far, so maybe I will do it another time. So, let's see. We have a Kiwawe as a trainer. Then we have a uncommon Rhydon, that's nice. A Lunatone. We have this Alolan Grimer, running out of a crime scene, I think. Then we have a Noibat. A Horsey, that's nice. We have a Alolan Vulpix. Then we have a Sneasel. Let's see, and the reverse is actually just a common this time, but it's a Cutiefly. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. 3-4-3, guys. A Tapu Fini GX. Whoa. Look at that shine, guys. Oh my god. We are very lucky this time. So I will show you the pools because we had so many this time. So sometimes you are very lucky and another times you like fail totally. So guys, we have a Snorlax here, just a rare reverse. That's cool looking. Then we got this Tapu Fini. We had this Winona trainer card. I think that was my favorite out of these pools. And the Altaria EX, a little older card. So guys, remember to give this video a big thumbs up, a like, and comment down below if you would like me to do it again. So I hope you are having a great evening, and I will see you in the next video.